Hello, my name is Jacqueline. I'm 23 years old and I'm from Tanzania. Growing up, I've always felt I'm not good enough, that beautiful or girlish. Every time I see those standards, it lowers my self-esteem because it reminds me that I'm nothing like that. I'm an introvert by nature, and so I struggle interacting with people, and I always want to look for ways to get out of that, and that for me is through my passions and it being fashion and cameras. I wanted to be a model until I couldn't anymore. I knew the only way was for me to unite all those people around me who are passionate with modeling and create a platform that will allow all of us to pursue our dreams. And then I met the fashion hero, and that for me gave me hope and courage that I'm not alone and that there's someone out there who has created a platform that celebrates diversity. And I knew I wanted to be part of this movement. I grew up in a country where modeling is not a respected industry. The people out there who are hindered by the systems in their country and people who are held back by their fears to overcome their fears. Despite their race, ethnicity, background, weight, or anything. If I can do it, you can do it. You are your own hero. Thank you.